Hi, I'm Dylan. I'm 13 years old and live in a small village called Kildare in County Cork. I attend Coder Dojo Mallow. During the COVID-19 pandemic, my family and I wanted to go for walks and cycles within our 2 kilometre limit. While tools existed that could visualise our travel restrictions on a map, we found they didn't fit our needs because we had to try and remember where our boundaries were once we left home. We thought that an app that showed our safe circle even when we left home and triggered an alarm whenever we left our safe circle would much better fit our needs. And so I built Safe Circle. Safe Circle alerts you when you leave your travel limit, allows you to view your travel limit on a map as you move, and also allows you to manually set your travel limit. I built Safe Circle using Flutter, which is a UI toolkit for building mobile apps that uses the Dart programming language. Okay, so we're in an Android emulator here and we have a fresh install of Safe Circle. And this is just how to accept the permissions and also a disclosure, which is required by the Play Store. And once we grant them permissions for background, you have to send the user to the settings. The user is taken to this map, where it will zone in on their home location, which is automatically set to their current location. And it also defaults to a 5 kilometer safe circle. That can be changed in the settings here, if you so wish. And to simulate the user going outside of their boundaries, I can use the toolbox here and see when they go out.
You have now left your safe circle.
They get this alert, and when they go back in, it stops.